are back for Dark Souls 1, and today we are going to hopefully get something done. You feel the black eye orb quivering. Oh yeah, I do? Yeah, why? Why do I feel it quivering? That's such a weird word to say, too. Quivering? Quivering for what? Okay, open that. I don't know what it opens. That's what it opens. Okay. That way the run back's not so difficult, I'm guessing. That tells me it is probably boss time. So, I was told boss of this area use Crystal Halberd, and I just got smited. You will leave me be. You are not a threat. I should probably pull out the 100 physical shield, which is the night shield. I was thinking, I don't really want to go back to the bonfire, so... If I am going to summon Solaire, I can't do it no more. So, pop a green blossom. And let's see what this has to offer, if it is a boss. And question of the day, did you guys suffer with Ornstein and Smough when you played this game? Now I know a little bit about this fight. It was kind of hinted at that there was a really hard fight in this game, and this was, people referred to them as O and S. So, you know. I was kind of expecting this, but I didn't know when it would take place, if that makes sense. And I don't expect to beat this first try. If I did, then y'all better sub. I do know with most gank fights, though, you're supposed to separate them like Ornstein is doing right now. What are you gonna do, punish me for healing? Weirdo? Okay. You don't actually hit that hard, to be honest. Damn, Crystal Halberd, 200 damage. Okay. I do need to heal. Just leave me alone. Ow. Yep, there we go. Right on my noggin. He said, nah. Ha-ha. He's like, get smacked. Alright. Now that, I'm here. I don't believe that I need help with this boss fight. But, Solaire is my best friend, and I would do anything for him. So, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to see if I can summon Solaire, not because I think the boss is difficult, as you guys have seen. I did not get my ass, literally curb stomped, so... Got a problem with it, that's fine, you can have a problem with it. I like having summons. It makes me feel like I'm actually fighting with another person, and if I like the NPC, obviously I want them there. That's, quality time. It's like spending time with your parents or your friends. So, I apologize if you don't like it, but at the same time, I'm the one playing. Not you. So. We're gonna go this way. Because I'm trying to remember my way back. Come on, let's not lose the humanity after you just got it. Okay. The game's basically trying to tell you don't go and summon, probably. That's probably what I'm getting at. What I'm feeling on a summer day when you were gone. Fine, fine. I won't summon Solaire because I don't have any single humanities left. It's all doubles. And that would just be wasting humanity every time. Didn't I unlock a door that led straight back? That's to the secret door. This is to the dragon door. Come on. These knights are everywhere. They're really not that bad to deal with when you're, you know, actually fighting them. But, no, I was going to attempt to summon Slayer, but I don't know, I didn't know the way, so now I'm not going to worry about it. Now I'm just going to go and try and fight ONS like this. I still don't retract what I said, though. That still kind of reigns true. If you guys have a problem with me summoning stuff, that's, I don't know. I play the game how I enjoy it. And this is a way that I enjoy it, so... And if you don't want to see the whole fight, I do encourage skipping ahead. I can understand. Fight like this, where I'm actually, you know, paying attention, taking my time, it could take forever. I see you, Smough. Don't worry. Once you start getting caught up in their combos, I can understand why it would be difficult, because once you get caught in their combos, it's kind of hard to get out of them. What's the durability at for the halberd? 19? Barely used it. Good. And problem that I worried about when I was going to get into the Souls games was actually those people telling me how to play. I don't think you should gatekeep a game. I think everyone should be able to play how they want to play. As long as you're not, like, downright cheating, you know, wall hacks, you know, stuff like that. That stuff I'm not okay with. Those people should have some kind of repercussions. But, like, if I want to use a rocket launcher close, like, indoors, I should be able to use a rocket launcher indoors and not have anyone care. Yeah. That was a bad start. He rushed me at the beginning.
Well, now that I know the walk, too, I'm actually going to summon Slayer just because, why not?
It's a 2v2 fight. Only makes sense to make it fair. And use one. Now, do I summon you here or do I summon you at the door? I would imagine I summon you at the door. Which is fine. How's everyone's day going? My day's going pretty well. I'm glad that I'm making, pretty good progress. Honestly. I'm happy that I'm not really cruising through the game, but it has given me a good enough challenge where it, it's taken a minute. No, I didn't look for the summon sign. I don't even think there was one. Damn. I'm just not gonna summon. It was a waste of a humanity. The two that I had. Don't know why I'm going up. That would be four tries against ONS thus far. This would be my fifth. I wonder what the lowest is. I know there are some people that could probably first try this thing. I knew with how people were talking about ONS and like me now playing the game and understanding some of the mechanics, I don't think I was good. I would ever be good enough to first try ONS. At least not off the rip. Gaping Dragon was one thing, but first try ONS? Come on, buddy. Okay, that had a double up to it. Should heal, but I do not have... Go and use Pillar. Yep, there was a double up to that, and I missed it again. It's always good to deal with the faster targets first. It's something that's reigning quite true at the moment. There's one down. Oh, cutscene. Damn! to your friend of all people? Come on, man. He was probably still alive. Alright. Not really a window that I can safely yeah, it's probably gonna take a minute, but should be fine. I feel like that should hit, but it doesn't. I do enjoy the music. The soundtrack's pretty dope. Was bad on my part. Yeah. At least I understand it now. What's the durability on the halberd? 17? Still good. Good, good, good. Do I have any other rings that would help? could do that. Worst case scenario, you know, when I run out of things. Just pop that and be good. Come on, really, guys? Had to poke me in the back of the head. Come on, Ornstein. I do encourage skipping ahead in this fight unless you like watching the whole thing. There we go, second phase. That is what it is. I wonder if I put on a shield that had more lightning resist. Maybe I'll put on some armor too that has some pretty good lightning resist. Because that's my only problem, is the lightning chip damage. Never mind, I don't think I'll even get the chance to. Ain't bad. I was gonna say, I'm somehow alive after that? That's crazy. Honestly, I think I was better off with the 100% physical shield. Don't worry, I'll be sitting here until I get this. Under 10 attempts is what I'm rooting for. Because honestly, at this point, I understand everything. It's just simple mistakes. Repetition, really, is all it is at this point, is repetition. Like I said, it's all just comes down to repetition. Alright, do I have any lightning resistant armor? Because I need that physical shield. To be honest, I haven't really been dodge rolling that much. If I'm being completely honest. So why don't we go the whole mile? Maybe not. Maybe not. Oh, what is that? What was that? It just disappeared. Alright. But no, this is the setup. This is what we're using. We're using Havel's gear. Damage resist about to be through the charts. Through the roof. Through the roof. Hopefully this will be enough to do just fine.
fond of chatting with if I didn't know better. Oh no, dear me. You really are fond of if I didn't... Oh no.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what happens when you just zone everything out and go into, what's it called? Fuck, I can't even think of it. But that is Ornstein and Smough dead. I don't actually know how many times that took me. Probably over 10, so I probably didn't hit the goal that I wanted. But I don't care. They're dead. That's all I care about. That's actually where I'll end the episode, because there's probably a lot more of this area, and, well, that took a lot out of me. You guys have a good rest of your day. This has been Sir Oslo, and, A10 Radium. Have a good rest of your day, folks. Bye.